Researchers found a clear anti-atheist bias in all but two of the 13 countries included in a study.